The news now on BBC One with George Eakin.